Number 42, we're supposed to solve the equation 12x equals 144. So inverse operation of times 12 is to divide by 12. I do it to one side, I do it to the other side, and we get x equals 144 divided by 12 is 12.